Xia, you made it clear that you were not going to put up with the actions of Shayna Baszler last week, and tonight, you gave the NXT Women's Champion an incredible fight. But unfortunately, you did come up short. But how proud are you of your performance?
You know what? I'm still happy I can show the world I can fight the best. Even though I didn't win, but I will work hard as I can. And I know one day I will be there.